Hey, can I borrow your ruler?
Sure.
Thank you. Why is the 5 inches marked on your ruler?
Oh, that's actually the centimeter side.
OMG, that's 3 times the size of the teacher's.
I finally caught you on your own. You're not so tough when your friends aren't around.
Please, leave me alone. You don't want to do this.
What you gonna do? Nothing.
You're right, but they will.
Aye, you got lucky this time. You better watch your back.
Look at this ugly kid. He probably never gets girls.
I was with one last night.
Huh? That's Cap.
Ask your sister.
This is how you know you're capping, because I don't have one.
I'm about to ruin this bully's whole career. You will in 9 months.
But I ate Taco Bell last night.
Okay, shh, that's right there.
I don't care, I gotta poop.
Hey, put your phone away.
I'm already done with the test.
Let me see. Yeah, you definitely failed this test.
Whatever.
Just for talking back, you have detention.
Oh, why do you always pick on me?
Let me tell you something. You will never make it in life.
10 years later.
Oh my goodness, you played so good on that Netflix show. Can I have a picture with you?
No.
What? Why?
Remember, I'm Mr. You Will Never Make It in Life.
I have a crush on Lizzie.
Bro, Lizzie, you don't have a chance.
But why?
She likes athlete boys.
Well, I've been doing push-ups for every kill I get in Call of Duty.
Wow, 2 push-ups? And here comes your competition.
Oh, great heavens!
What the? Who ate my Oreos? Brother?
What?
I just got them this morning.
I was hungry.
You're hungry? Here's a knuckle sandwich. Boy, what did you do with my baby? Mom, you're too weak for me now.
Oh, really?
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
Ah! What? No. Mom, are you okay? Hold up, Mom.
I have a feeling you were cheating on the test.
What? Prove it.
Well, one question was, who was the first president? The girl beside you said George Washington, and so did you.
So, everyone knows he was the first president.
Wait, hold on. The next question was, when did the World War I start? The girl beside you put 1914, and so did you.
Yeah, I read the history textbook last night, and I remembered that.
Okay, well, the next question was, who was the president during the Louisiana Purchase? She put, I don't know, and you put, me either.
Gotta go.
Look at this ugly kid. He probably never gets girls.
I was with one last night.
Huh? That's Cap.
Ask your sister.
This is how you know you're capping, because I don't have one.
I'm about to ruin this bully's whole career. You will in 9 months.
Don't worry, bro. It's just me.
Bro, you scared me. I thought I was gonna get a whooping.
Nah. You want to play the game with me?
Really? It's late.
I mean, unless you don't want to.
Nah, I do. Let's play.
Dang.
Ha ha, I got you.
Hey, little bro. I don't have that much time.
What are you talking about?
The doctor said your brother doesn't have much longer to live.
What?
Okay, class, we're gonna play a game where you remove the third letter of your name. This sounds lit. Hold up.
Hey, Mom, can we change my name today?
Yes, I like this game.
Let it go, let it go.
Can we not play this game?
Bestie, what's wrong?
I just posted a picture and someone said I was ugly.
What? You know that's not true. Hello? One of our girls are down. Y'all know what to do. Yes, queen. Pop off, bae. Slay. Oh, my friends are hyping me up. I guess it's not true. Damn right it's not.
Hey, class. We're gonna play a game where your name is spelt backwards.
Hi. I like it in my butt.
Do you like shrimp? Because I can give you some.
Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed, so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife, because she's a big pain.
No hand, LOL.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on. Your ass. Your ass. Shut the fuck up. One v one, you pussy. Pussy.
Does anyone have any questions? Okay, since we have 10 minutes left and no one has any questions.
Come on, you always have a question.
I can't think of anything right now. We're gonna take a pop quiz.
Oh, look, he might have a question.
Who? I thought you were suspended.
I'm back, and I do have a question.
What is it?
Who's Joe?
Joe who?
Joe Mama.
Oh, great heavens!
Quiz is postponed. Thank you for saving us.
I have a crush on Lizzie.
Bro, Lizzie, you don't have a chance.
But why?
She likes athlete boys.
Well, I've been doing push-ups for every kill I get in Call of Duty.
Wow, 2 push-ups? And here comes your competition.
Oh my goodness, you are so cute.
Oh, great heavens!
I'm the best shooter here.
I don't know about all that.
Are you trying to say that you're better than me?
No, but maybe they are.
Who?
My name is Jesse and I'm cracked, my guy.
You're trash, you piece of shit. They don't seem so tough.
You forgot one more.
Oh, great heavens!
We gotta beat this game. No cap.
Hey, brother, can I play with y'all?
Why you always come in my room when I have a friend over?
I wanna play.
Get out. Stop being annoying.
Yeah, stop being annoying.
Who said you could talk bad about my brother? What? I was just agreeing with you. Don't ever talk bad about my brother. Only I can. All right, jeez. You can go. Brother, let's play.
Yay!
I finally caught you on your own. You're not so tough when your friends aren't around.
Please, leave me alone. You don't want to do this.
What you gonna do? Nothing.
You're right, but they will.
Aye, you got lucky this time. You better watch your back.
Yo, Dad, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed, so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm gonna be so rich. I don't like my wife, because she's a big pain.
No hand, LOL.
I don't want to be here.
Yeah, we're on computers today.
Let's go.
Class, we'll be watching a movie today.
Let's go.
Pizza delivery for room 205.
Let's go.
Hey, your dad's here to pick you up early.
Hey, son.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Your ass! Shut the fuck up! 1v1 me, you pussy!
Dad, it's 11:11. Make a wish.
I'm busy.
Come on.
Son, not right now.
Okay, fine. I'll make a wish. I wish cheaters die.
Whoa there, buddy. That's kind of hard.
Sorry, my ex was a cheater. Uncle Fred is calling you.
Hello?
Bro, I don't know how it happened.
What happened?
Your wife, she died in front of me.
What? What was she doing over there?
Oh, great heavens!
How's the food?
It's great, honey.
Son, what did I tell you about no electronics on the dinner table?
Okay.
If I see it again, I'm gonna take your game and your phone.
Okay, no electronics on the dinner table.
2 days later.
How's the food?
Great like always, honey.
It's good.
Yo, Dad, you good?
What's wrong with him?
When he sat on the table, I turned off his life support because you said no electronics on the table.
Oh, great heavens!
Answer the question.
Why me? I didn't even raise my hand.
Oh, answer the question.
Like, why can't you pick him to answer?
Because he's always quiet and doesn't disturb the class like you do.
I'll be quiet if you ask him instead.
Fine. What comes after C?
Or.
What comes after R?
PG.
What comes after A?
K-47.
What comes after X?
Explosion.
Oh, great heavens!
Everyone run! Hi, Keisha. You want to be friends?
No, you're not pretty enough. Period.
Oh, no, she didn't.
The next day.
This song is about someone that I know.
Keisha.
Why you in my face? Girl, your breath stink. Go to the bathroom to brush your teeth. Get some toothpaste. You dusty, you musty, you crusty, and you rusty. Girl, go ahead. Go change your shoes. What are those?
Emotional damage.
Okay, class, we're gonna play a game where you remove the third letter of your name. This sounds lit. Hold up.
Hey, Mom, can we change my name today?
Yes, I like this game.
Let it go, let it go.
Can we not play this game?
Everybody, get on the ground now.
Excuse me, sir. You're interrupting my class.
I'm here to see the fear in y'all's eyes.
Well, I'm sorry. You came to the wrong class.
What? Why aren't y'all scared?
Well, if you must know, it's because of them.
My name's Justin, and I'm cracked at Fortnite, my guy.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy!
Bro, you suck. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Get shit on! Get shit on! Your ass! Your ass! Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussy! Pussy!
Bro, you're funny.
Okay, I'll wait.
Wait for what?
Don't play with me.
You always say the same stuff every day.
Like what?
Okay, I'll start first. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. You should have went to the bathroom during lunch.
Do I hear talking?
Trust me, there's a lot more too.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, can I borrow your ruler?
Sure.
Thank you. Why is the 5 inches marked on your ruler?
Oh, that's actually the centimeter side.
OMG, that's 3 times the size of the teacher's.
Hey class, we're gonna play a game where your name is spelt backwards.
Hi, I like it in my butt.
Do you like shrimp? Cause I can give you some.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Get shit on! Get shit on! Your ass! Your ass! Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussy! Pussy!
Answer the question.
Why me? I didn't even raise my hand.
Oh, answer the question.
Like, why can't you pick him to answer?
Because he's always quiet and doesn't disturb the class like you do.
I'll be quiet if you ask him instead.
Fine. What comes after C?
Or.
What comes after R?
PG.
What comes after A?
K-47.
What comes after X?
Explosion.
Oh, great heavens!
Everyone run!
Does anyone have any questions? Okay, since we have 10 minutes left and no one has any questions.
Come on, you always have a question.
I can't think of anything right now. We're gonna take a pop quiz.
Oh, look, he might have a question.
Who?
I thought you were suspended.
I'm back, and I do have a question.
What is it?
Who's Joe?
Joe who?
Joe Mama.
Oh, great heavens!
Quiz is postponed. Thank you for saving us.
I have a crush on Lizzie.
Bro, Lizzie, you don't have a chance.
But why?
She likes athlete boys.
Well, I've been doing push-ups for every kill I get in Call of Duty.
Wow, 2 push-ups? And here comes your competition.
Oh my goodness, you are so cute!
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, loser.
What? I'm assuming that was for a task. What number are you on?
I just got into the 90s.
Haven't you heard? The last 10 tasks are impossible.
I'm sure I'll be fine. Slap someone? Too easy. Hey, girl, can I ask you a favor?
Yeah, sure. What the heck?
Sorry.
No, you're good. Just remember you owe me one. Hey, Giselle, have you heard about Brandon?
No.
His 95th task was to break someone's arm.
And he did that for some money?
Yeah, he did. But the thing that scares me is the whole school is going into the 90s now. Things are gonna get crazy.
Stab someone? There's no way I'm doing that.
Hey, Giselle.
Jess, hey.
Remember I said you owe me one?
Stab someone? There's no way I'm doing that.
Hey, Giselle.
Jess, hey.
Remember I said you owe me one?
What is it?
I need to flick your forehead for a task.
Thank gosh. I thought you would have to, like, break my arm or something.
Relax, I'm not even in the 90s yet. I do have to tell you something important, though.
What's up?
I can't tell you here. We have to go somewhere private. Okay, maybe I can tell you here.
Jessica, you're scaring me. Just tell me.
A group of guys are working together on the tasks to split the cash. Oh my gosh, there they are.
What do we do?
Run, we have to hide. We have to protect ourselves. Here, take this.
Scissors?
You never know what's gonna happen. You guys really thought you could hide from me?
What do I do?
Giselle, do anything, quickly.
I just stabbed him.
You two really thought you could hide from me?
Jessica, what do I do?
Giselle, do anything, quickly.
No, I just stabbed him.
It's okay, let's just get out of here, it's not safe. Okay, Giselle, what's your next task?
My next task is to kill someone. And it's already been checked off. Wait, did I kill him back there?
I mean, you probably did. Come on, let's go. Okay, I think we can stay in this room for a bit.
How are you so calm about this?
There's something you don't know. I've tried to complete the 100 tasks before.
You mean you've done this before?
Yes, but I failed, so now I'm gonna help you. What's your next task?
To shoot someone.
Okay, here, take this.
How do you have a gun?
Because I already knew this was gonna be the next task. We have to leave, they found us. We're not gonna be able to outrun them, you have to shoot them. Giselle, do it. We're not going to be able to outrun them. You have to shoot them. Giselle, what are you waiting for? Do it.
I just shot someone.
Okay, come on. We have to get out of here.
No, I can't believe I just did that.
Snap out of it and stay calm. What's your next task?
Next task is to break someone's arm.
Okay, come on. Let's go. What are you doing? Please don't hurt me.
I can't.
The longer you take, the more painful it's gonna be. Just do it. Come on, Giselle. You have to finish this.
I'm on the last task. This is almost over.
I mean, it's not quite over yet. Check the last task.
What are you doing? Put the gun down.
You thought you were gonna
Jessica,
win?
Jessica, how could you?
Hey class, we're playing a game again where we remove the third letter from your name. You know what I really want to do right now? I want to clap them cheeks.
Could you be so hard?
What?
Look at those bears.
Whoa, they're having fun.
Yeah, Uncle Fred and Mom always have fun like that.
Say what?
Hi, Keisha. You want to be friends?
No, you're not pretty enough. Period.
Oh, no, she didn't.
The next day.
This song is about someone that I know.
Keisha.
Why you in my face? Girl, your breath stink. Go to the bathroom to brush your teeth, get some toothpaste. You dusty, you musty, you crusty, and you rusty. Girl, go ahead. Go change your shoes. What are those?
Emotional damage.
How's the food?
It's great, honey.
Son, what did I tell you about no electronics on the dinner table?
Okay.
If I see it again, I'm gonna take your game and your phone.
Okay, no electronics on the dinner table.
2 days later.
How's the food?
Great like always, honey.
It's good.
Yo, Dad, you good?
What's wrong with him?
When he sat on the table, I turned off his life support because you said no electronics on the table.
Oh, great heavens!
Here you go.
Thanks. Later that night.
You're getting robbed. No one say a word or else.
Mommy, Daddy, what's going on?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything's gonna be fine. Please don't hurt them. Take me.
I said be quiet.
No, stop it.
Shut up.
Mommy, Daddy.
Does this family not know how to shut up?
You're a bully.
Any last words, kid?
Look behind you.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, put your phone away.
I'm already done with the test.
Let me see. Yeah, you definitely failed this test.
Whatever.
Just for talking back, you have detention.
Oh, why do you always pick on me?
Let me tell you something. You will never make it in life.
10 years later.
Oh my goodness, you played so good on that Netflix show. Can I have a picture with you?
No.
What? Why?
Remember, I'm Mr. You Will Never Make It in Life.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey class, we're playing a game again where we remove the third letter from your name.
You know what I really want to do right now? I want to clap them cheeks.
Could you be so hard?
$3,726 divided by 34 equals. Why are you late?
I was playing all night on PC.
Don't do it again. Go sit down. 276 divided by 4 equals. And why are you late?
I was also playing all night on PC.
Not you too. Go sit down. 144 minus 6 divided by 2. Now, why are you late?
I saw how fun those two were having playing on PC, so I joined them.
Y'all are driving me crazy. Go sit down. Let me guess. Playing on PC.
Oh, no. My name is Penelope Kaba, but I go by PC.
Oh, great heavens!